Today we're going to take a look at the TempMinder Long Range LCD Electronic Weather Station. This is a nice color LCD electronic weather station that will offer indoor and outdoor temperature and barometric pressure display. And it also includes a 12 to 24 hour weather forecast. This will give you indoor temperature and humidity levels. The temperature will display anywhere Celsius or Fahrenheit, whatever you choose. The outdoor temperature and humidity does have a trend. It does have an LED backlight and a low battery indicator for the outdoor sensor and the receiver. It does come with a clock with an alarm and a snooze, and you can set it for 12-hour or 24-hour time. And it does have a calendar that'll show the month, the date, and the day. It does have an auto set atomic clock, and it can be set for 5.5 time zones, anywhere from Pacific time to Newfoundland time. It does use a single strength indicator, and it does have a daylight saving time setting. Now the receiver, which is this portion right here, does include this AC adapter that you can plug in to use AC power. Just plug it in and plug that into your wall. And the receiver also requires 3 AAA batteries here. Now the batteries are not included. These batteries will give you battery backup. And the batteries, I'd have put 3 in there just to show you what the display would look like, but again, they are not included. It does include this 1 remote transmitter, but you can receive remote temperature and humidity from up to 3 locations using an additional 2 transmitters that we do sell separately on our website. They're part number RS-MX. Now the 1 transmitter that is included, the transmission distance is 327 feet. The temperature range is a negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit to 140 degrees Fahrenheit. And it also requires 2 AA batteries, and again, they're not included. I put some in there just again to show you what the display looks like. Give you a few dimensions on this. We'll start with the remote. The remote width is right at 1.5 inches wide. The height of it, bottom to the top, is 4.25 inches tall. And the total depth of it is about 7/8 of an inch. Now the base itself, the width is going to be right at 6 inches wide. The height, 4.5 inches tall. And the depth at the widest part, which would be the base here, the bottom, is going to be right at 1.5 inches deep. And again, you can push your light to come on, and it has your buttons in the back for all your settings. But that should do it for the review on the TempMinder Long Range LCD Electronic Weather Station.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.